I mean, they make these models of aliens. I mean, how can they make models of aliens when they've never ever seen aliens? You know what I mean? Is that you know, is that a fuss? You know?
Yeah, but, that's
yeah, but is it?
Yeah, you know but what that's I mean? You're allowed to have that imagination, aren't you?
Yeah, but I mean, how can they mould an alien when they've not seen an alien?
Well, if somebody asks you what's an alien, like...
Well, I couldn't tell them because I don't know, because I've never seen one.
If they say, right, what do you think it looks like?
Well, again, I wouldn't be able to tell you because I don't know.
Yeah, but wouldn't you have go saying, oh, I think they might look like this, or...
Well,
like
they could be 2 foot tall.
Well, I think a lot of these... The portrayal of aliens comes from people who say they've seen aliens or they've been beamed up by aliens. Some of these stories people come out with.
Do you think they are stories or do you think they're true?
There's no doubt in my mind that these people have had an experience.
No, I think that's nonsense, to be honest. I think people have either had too much to drink or they've just got very... imaginative imaginations.
I reckon they've been on some sort of wacky-backy type stuff, I reckon, if they're saying they've been abducted by it.
They glow in the dark, like, you know.
The first few months in this country, I had to learn that you do not kiss everybody to say hello, and I did with a postman. I opened the door, there was a postman, I gave him a kiss on his cheek twice or whatever, and he was absolutely shocked, you know.
I've loved the weather here, and I know that sounds crazy because everyone always complains about the weather here. Oh, it's very temperate. Living in the city, you hardly ever have a freeze, and when you do have snow, it's pretty and it melts when it hits the ground, which is ideal.
Yeah, I reckon there's quite a few of them roaming around the planet at the moment, and.
Well, I think just the opposite, to be honest. I don't think at this particular time aliens do not exist. Until someone comes up with the proof that they are existing.
There's a lot of proof on that they exist on other planets, isn't there?
You know, it may not be kind of like we might be looking at sort of... looking at things in other dimensions, you know, other planes. Doesn't have to be travelling through long distances, you know, things like the elves and the fairies.
Wacky people. Wacky people. Real strange.
This is home, you know, everything is a bit upside down, but that's the way it is.
But it's becoming level.
I've learned that it's very important to be polite.
Yes.
You have to remember to say certain amount of thank yous and sorries. You have to say sorry to people you shouldn't really say. You know, you walk on the street and there's a person walking in front of you.
Yes.
And suddenly those two people perform a dance saying, sorry, sorry, you know, and you don't know which way to move.
Yes.
I think that was something which I felt a bit bemused by that.
Yes. Mainly, I just watched Jeremy Paxman.
Now, as to whether they visited us or not, recently, I couldn't tell you. They might have. Who's to say they ain't here now?
My theory is we came from another planet.
Yeah. It's just pants. I don't believe in it.
Humans were created by this giant cosmic cow licking a stone, and as it licked this stone, the humans rolled off.